These footpaths between Carshalton Road and Willow Lane are on Mitcham Common land, which is considered to be part of the golf course subsite. With permission of the Conservators, Merton Council installed these streetlights in 1999.